Hello and welcome back to Mini Metro. Today, Monday the 2nd of May, we're going to have another go at the Daily Challenge. So let's get going. So here in the UK, it's a bank holiday. Hope everyone is having a good weekend or had a good weekend. I'm not sure if it's a bank holiday or a public holiday for other people, but yeah, it's been good. So I'm coming to this one a bit late. I've been out seeing friends for the weekend, so it's been a bit heavy, been distracted by a few other things. But anyway, let's get into it, and let's see if I'm not too foggy after a few drinks. Alright, let's get going. See you at the end for the recap, well, for the review, conclusion, or whatever it is. Alright, see you then. Oh no. Nearly had that one moving the train over, but yeah, it was getting inevitable. I was running out of moves by that point. It was catching up on me in all corners. But 1800, not bad. 1857, okay. It's not horrendous. It's not the 3000 that we had in the last one, but okay. It's not bad. Well, it's all right. It'll do. So yeah, that was Monday the 2nd of May. May's done, 1857. Enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy it if you have the bank holiday day. If you're in a country that doesn't have a bank holiday, enjoy your Monday, and I'll see you again next time. Ciao!